Nchenkorokwa, Edward Omoti, Nyangau, Omwakili Nde, na akorere gasi Wakili wetamye miaka 20. Buna mumanyete igorontwa bwate ogochora kwa ebyongosi via aba Wakili busikia seke mbege kurukwa Law Society of Kenya ne kendege kurukwa Judicial Service Commission. Tikancha kere Judicial Service Commission. Judicial Service Commission era osirine e katiba ya Kenya section 171 ega asia Judicial Service Commission ere ngare lakini aso wenge nere ku recommend ogochorua kwa judges which as a president yamanya kubachora naende nero it would discipline judges akara wakorire amagoso no kolega asikwa judges imeshara bakonyora terms and conditions chiabo Judicial Service Commission nerete nerete as a Judicial Service Commission aba wakili ba Kenya mbayire amabaga abere libaga litangani ni liya mwakili musubati, liya kabere ni mwakili omusacha. Ntuwa wate kandidatia ya mo, asese giyo yu okorokuwa Omwanza umbati, na hende mbale ngo bande, bale kuruandere kiroge ekyo, igwale chikuranchi ya getugoro, mwakili uyu natako kuruku Mwanza Mbati na yaruirete chikure echo Mwanza Mbati no mumuro seito na yarokodere gasio obo wakili emiaka nge merongi ibere ega asiaye nega asingia na ende sikire na ba wakili kenye ngima buna ba wakili ba Gusii ntuwa wagetu sana aso Mwanza Mbati kochorua chiasa Judicial Service Commission. Nechi kwe encourage aba wakili bande aba ke na aba nene wachikubulia gosiko tinenera ebirogo ao via obo wakili asense yeto ya Kenya. Ase candidates tuwa wata kurugusi mumuro ya munacho oletu kurukwa Manua Hosea ase kiumbikia Law Society of Kenya na wande mbacho ore tukuru chinsa mo chichi au chinsa ya ito ya Kenya ika sobuenge aba wakili wa Gusii ntoka wakata sana unantoka nyolete biroge ebiyo ase ebiyo mbebiyo na ndeko chigosio ntoka ndrewa kolega asiamo wa advance chi interest chi aba Gusii aba advocate.